Today we're going to talk about how to make more money with Syncro by utilizing our agent contact forms to streamline support and maintain a constant presence for your hourly clients. Agent contact forms are part of the Syncro agent's notification tray icon functionality. So effectively, besides the completely customizable tray icon itself, you also have a fully brandable contact form for opening support tickets as well. The beauty of these contact forms is that you can have as many as you like, meaning you can have one branded one way for customer A, another branded some other way for customer B, and a third branded for everybody else. The possibilities are limitless. The most profitable MSPs out there will all testify to the value of promoting your brand, and that's exactly what our agent contact forms strive to help you accomplish. And that goes much deeper than just slapping your logo all over the place. The processes you set forth for your client base can and will have a major impact on their workflow. The easier you can make the lives of your customers, the higher your customer satisfaction, which we all know leads to hourly customers moving toward contracts and contract clients re-upping when their existing contracts expire. Most importantly, this will help you further fine-tune how you ingest support requests from your clients, ensuring each customer is prioritized and properly assigned based on the settings of your agent contact forms. Besides providing your customers a branded way to contact you with the click of a button, there's a lot of back-end management that's going on here as well. Let's take a look at an example contact form so you can see what you can really do with these. So the first consideration is, of course, promoting your customer logo right on the form itself. However, there are a lot of instances where your MSP may provide support on behalf of some other national IT organization or some retail entity where it's critical the staff doesn't know they're being taken care of by a third-party MSP like yours. In these instances, you can use the customer's logo instead. You'll provide a title and a form body which acts as whatever instructions you want your customer to follow. You also have a completely customizable title and body to display once the form has been submitted. This is where you can further define your customer's expectations. If it's an hourly customer, you could simply say they should receive a call back by end of business today, or the following business day, or whatever guidelines you currently have in place. For your contract customers with binding SLAs, you can simply denote your SLA parameters here. Expect a call within an hour, within the next 4 hours, etc. The point being that each customer is unique, and these forms give you the opportunity to give that specialized attention to each and every one. Next, you'll set which customer information fields you want to make mandatory on the form. You should also note that if an asset is already assigned to a contact, that contact's information will automatically appear when the form is opened on the customer's machine. You can even set the failure title and body. For instance, if a customer attempts to open a ticket when their internet is down, the form will fail to process. Perhaps in this instance, you can provide them a phone number or further details on how they should proceed, in effect, escalating their support priority before a ticket's even reached you. One of the really important features we have here is automatic tech assignment. If you have specific customers that require a tech with a specific set of skills, or you have techs dedicated to a certain subset of your customers, you can ensure that these tickets are always assigned to the correct technician without having to define any complicated rule sets. You can also predefine issue types. This is where you can get really fancy by having a few different contact forms for your customers' most common issues. You can name each one differently and add them all to the tray icon, so your customers could select which issue they're having, and that specific contact form will know how to categorize the issue and assign it accordingly. The last thing I'd want to mention is that we've had a lot of MSPs seeing significant success using our agent contact forms for hourly clients. They simply let their customers know that they will be putting business class software on their customer's machine that will monitor for problematic issues at no charge, and most importantly, they now have branded one-click access to your support services 24/7.